AOR Sports here with Carlos, the Prince Quadras. You're fighting on March 18th. A lot's been made of, obviously, Chocolatito's on the card. You know, the rematch is obviously what you're looking for. But I would like to revisit the first fight. Afterwards, you thought you won. Your trainer said today that he felt it was a draw. Tell us what you thought. Obviously, he was all swollen up. He was beat up. Tell us what you thought of that fight and kind of watching it afterwards, re-watching it. What did you think?
Todos se ha hablado de la cartelera, que la que van a estar tú y Chocolatito. Y han hablado que, pues, posible se miran de nuevo. Pero él quiere hablar ahora de la primer pelea que tuvieron hace poco. ¿Qué es lo que pensabas? ¿Si la viste de nuevo? ¿Si tus pensamientos en qué pasó esa noche?
Bueno, pues, todos vieron lo que pasó esa noche. Se fue el cinturón a Nicaragua con una decisión que no me convenció mucho, pero... Pues eso es lo que hace la controversia para la próxima pelea, esté la gente pendiente.
Well, everybody saw what happened. I mean, Chocolatito got the belt, he got the decision. You know, I wasn't too conformed with what happened, but I mean, that's just the way it goes. It went down that night, so...
Talk about that environment, because obviously you train here in L.A., there's a lot of Mexicans here in L.A., but that environment seemed pretty much half and half, half Nicaragüense, half Mexicans. What was that like?
It's more Nicaragüense, salieron hasta debajo de las piedras ese día.
Yeah, it was more Nicaragüense.
Yeah, yo pensaba que aquí en Los Ángeles había más mexicanos, pero no, la verdad es que salieron de todos lados los Nicaragüenses.
I thought there was more Mexicans here, but... Tell you the truth, I mean, they came out of everywhere to come out and support Chocolatito that night. I was very surprised.
I was telling everyone that, all the fans, I was telling every Nicaragüense that's in Los Angeles is at that fight, because I've never seen that many in one place before.
Él está diciendo a todos que todos los nicaragüenses que vivían en Los Ángeles estaban ahí esa noche porque nunca ha visto algo así anteriormente.
Sí, yo creo que ninguno faltó. Todos, yeah. Todos se dieron cita ahí en el forum y... pero fíjate que a pesar de que había más nicaragüenses, yo creo, se escuchó el México, México a mitad de la pelea y eso es, lo pude escuchar y me motivó bastante.
Yeah, it seems like all the Nicaragüenses were there at the stadium that night, but still the Mexicans found a way to get their voice heard, because he was able to hear chants of Mexico, Mexico, regardless that. Of the fact that there was more Nicaragüenses, it seemed that there was more Nicaragüenses that night.
It surprised me that night that he was very aggressive. I've never seen him that aggressive. He was like in your face, forward. He was trying to, you know, pressure you, constant pressure on you. Were you surprised by that when that was happening to you in the ring?
Me sorprendió porque nunca he visto Chocolatito tan agresivo, tan enfrente de alguien, persiguiéndolo, tan fajador. ¿A ti te sorprendió que te atacó de ese mismo modo?
No, pues así yo sabía que me iba a atacar, ese estilo de él, pero pues yo creo que aquí hay buenas piernas y aquí tenemos la rapidez para, pues, para contrarrestar su estilo.
Yeah, I wasn't surprised at all. That's his style, and him coming forward was just the way that I thought he was going to come. But, you know, with these legs that I have and the movement, that, you know, that's the way you counter that.
He is fighting the fighter, the Thai fighter that you won the championship with, Wagnick. Tell us what he can expect in the ring. Obviously, it's a tough fighter. You had to take the championship from him. What kind of fight is Chocolatito going to be in that night of March 18th?
Él va a pelear contra el rival que tú le quitas el cinturón para que tú seas campeón esa noche. ¿Qué piensas de esa pelea de Chocolatito y el tailandés? ¿Cómo la miras pronista?
Yo pienso que va a ser una pelea difícil para el Chocolate. Rubisai pega bastante duro y por el estilo de los dos, los dos son de choque. Entonces va a ser una pelea de fajadores que pueda terminar por knockout.
Yeah, it's going to be a tough fight for Chocolatito. I mean, this guy hits hard, the Thai guy and Chocolatito. So it's just going to be another fight where two brawlers meet in the middle and they collide and there's going to be a knockout that night.
You are fighting David Carmona on that fight. He just came off a loss to Inoue, the Japanese fighter that everyone's talking about over there. Did you see that fight? What kind of style do you expect to see from him on that night on March 18th?
Su rival va a ser Carmona. Él peleó contra un japonés, ¿verdad?
Sí, yo pienso que que por eso, eso es un buen rival, es un buen es una buena pelea para proyectarme ahora contra Chocolate, ya que es un rival que le aguantó los 12 rounds a Inoue, que también es uno de los mejores de la categoría.
Yeah, it's a fight that's just going to set me up for the rematch with Chocolatito, but yeah, he's the Japanese guy that he lost to is one of the top guys in the weight class also, so you know, we're all amongst the top fighters. Yeah.
Definitely want to ask you, man, you're from Mexico, obviously people have asked you before, Chavez versus Canelo, what's your prediction, what happens in that fight, and what do you think about the weight issue? Do you think Chavez will have an issue with that? Do you think he'll make the weight fine? What's your opinion about that?
Eres compatriota de los dos que van a enfrentarse, Chavez y Canelo. ¿Qué es tu opinión? ¿Y si Chavez va a tener problemas con el peso?
Bueno, pues ese va a ser, yo creo, uno de los factores que influyan en la pelea, el peso. Pero yo creo que Chavez puede ganar si hace una buena preparación. Yo le voy a Chavez.
Yeah, it's an issue. It could be an issue, but if he comes in shape, I think Chavez could win. I go for Chavez.
Are you saying that because you like Julio Cesar Chavez Sr. and you don't want to get in trouble with him?
Lo dices porque le respetas al papá, el Julio Cesar Chavez, el papá. ¿Por eso lo dices que le vas a Chavez Jr.?
¿O? No, es porque yo pienso que puede ganar Chavez. El papá es mi ídolo, es la leyenda, el papá, yeah. Pero es cosa aparte. Este es el Junior, es otro, diferente.
Yeah, that he's my idol, Senior is, of course, but setting things aside, Chavez Jr., I think I'd go for Chavez. I think he could win.
Thank you so much, Carlos. I appreciate the time. It's great having you, because in the sport, I remember in the first press conference, your personality showed a lot. You were drinking the chocolate, and it's awesome. It's refreshing to have in the sport.
Muchas gracias.
Sí, you remember, I am strong, I am fast, I'm very, very handsome.
Muchas gracias. Thank you, brother. Appreciate it.